And the news just coming in, NCP chief Sharad Pawar has bagged Anil Deshmukh. In fact, Sharad Pawar has made a scathing attack on BJP. He has said that he's going to make BJP pay for every day and every hour that Anil Deshmukh is spending in the jail. Also questioned the complainant, that is Parambir Singh, by saying that he is absconding. In fact, court has also declared him an offender. Parambir Singh himself said that he has nothing to say or give evidence more on this extortion charge than it proves charges were false. This is what Sharad Pawar had to say.
Anil Deshmukhla tumhi aaj tak chatta pratyek divsachi chat divsacha pratyek tasachi hi kivat हे आज ना उद्या वसूल झाल्याचं राहणार हे या ठिकाणी मी सांगू इच्छितो. सुविधाचं राजकारण म्हणजे राज्य चालवायचं असतं, जिल्हास्पर्यंत चालवायचं. सत्ता हाताचाही तिचा वापर सन्मान करायचा असतो. सत्ता येते, सत्ता आली तो पाय जमिनीवर ठेवायचे असतात.
Our correspondent Arunil is on the phone line to give more details on this. Arunil, good morning. Being the political veteran he is, Sharad Pawar often avoid taking such strong stand over contentious issues in public. But defending an arrested party leader to this extent is something.
Well, unconventionally, a very aggressive stand being taken by Sharad Pawar ji. Firstly, if you actually look at the significant aspects of his speech that he was making in Nagpur, he has directly challenged the BJP government at the center, saying that every hour, every day that Anil Deshmukh spends in jail, Sharad Pawar ji will make sure that the BJP will have to pay the price for it. So you will have to pay the price for every hour or every day Anil Deshmukh spends the time in jail. That's what Sharad Pawar is telling the BJP leaders at the center, and also saying that the complainant in this case, Parambir Singh, he has been declared as an offender. He has been absconding since a very long time, not responding to any of these summons from the commission. In fact, to the commission, he also said, Parambir, that I have nothing more to say or nothing more evidences to give with respect to my allegations. So on what basis is Anil Deshmukh been put behind bars, whereas Parambir Singh is roaming free? In fact, there are reports that he's not in the country as well. So very hard stand being taken by Sharad Pawar. One more important aspect, significant aspect that he basically mentioned was that he accepted Parambir Singh had come to him after writing the letter to CM Uddhav Thackeray. Parambir Singh went to meet Sharad Pawar ji, wherein he said that Anil Deshmukh had ordered them to do wasooli of rupees 100 crore. Sharad Pawar ji then questioned Parambir Singh, saying that this doesn't look very right, this may be false. Have you implemented this order? So Parambir Singh said, no, we have not implemented this order. Then Sharad Pawar ji basically in his speech is saying that how come any charges stand against Anil Deshmukh? And Anil Deshmukh himself came to him later on and submitted his resignation based on moral grounds. So this is, in a way, he is accepting that Parambir Singh had come to him to complain about Anil Deshmukh, about the entire Wasooli Gate scandal. That is also another significant aspect mentioned by Sharad Pawar.
Right, Arunil, thank you for sharing all those details.